Watson, the senior from Texarkana, Texas. Alongside, Allen rolls, fires complete. Christian Kirk carrying the way. A little bit shorthanded at running back, but Carson picks up the first down on their second offensive play of the game.
Special talent, they want to get him as many touches as possible.
Running behind the right side, he picked his daylight pretty well. Allen back in as the quarterback. Takes the direct snap. Play fake with Carson. Downfield wide open. Ricky Seals-Jones, and Kevin Sumlin telling us
his feet set on the move to deliver an accurate ball.
Four wide, quick fire to the outside. Flash again to number three, and that's Kirk.
Mississippi State's deep.
Josh Reynolds is outside of him. Seals-Jones now goes to the right side. Kyle Allen comes back to the left side. Diving attempt by Ratley. Option look, and Allen keeps it all the way into the red zone before Jackson breaks. Carson busts to the right. Drives it across the 5-yard line. Will they go back to Carson? We shall see.
Four trips for Auburn last week, no touchdowns.
Carson will try it, and he stops short. It'll be now with Allen in the pistol formation, and here he comes, trying to reach the goal line. He cut out and goal. White is the running back. Here is Allen, dives, and he's stopped. Terrific defense. Allen firing, touchdown, Ricky Seals-Jones, the first to score. Alongside Dak Prescott, Ashton Shumpert. First pitch is completed to Fred Ross.
And 900.
They use those quick screens to the outside basically as a running play, but this is what they really want to do. They want a running attack, and Shump downs Prescott, tripped up at the 22-yard line as he was surveying. Draw play all the way. And this is what Dak has not done much of this year. Big run for a first down. Out close to midfield. Dak Holloway, the running back alongside. Play action him. And Prescott fires complete to Fred Ross. Prescott keeps it himself again before. Boy, he is carrying the load running right now as he comes across
the ground.
Needs 4 yards for a first down. Incomplete, and there's a penalty flag, however.
And Donovan Wilson in the slot, one-on-one against a much bigger 6'5" Duranya Wilson. I think you might call him.
Pass interference. Defense. Number six.
From the 27, he had an open target.
Sure,
he would have had a touchdown, but he was under. Shumpert across the 25-yard line, and this will bring up.
They're helping up here.
A run all the way and short of the first down. Stopped at the 20-yard line, and Cunningham. Whalen got the field goal to put Mississippi State on the scoreboard. Bends it across and good. 38-yard. And he puts it back in the youngster's hands. Christian Kirk.
Big challenge for Mississippi State.
Christian Kirk just brought the veteran senior Josh Reynolds in behind him. They stack it on the right. Meanwhile, Allen goes to the left and throws in underneath to Reynolds. That was interesting because keeping it is Kyle Allen, Jesse, just as you said, he's dangerous on the move.
He's making
play in the game plan tonight involving Allen. But this time, Kirk just keeps it right straight ahead. But keep an eye on number 10. Second down and 7. Quick flip to Kirk. He's across the 30-yard line. Throwing on third down. Complete. Ratley scores. Holloway and Shumpert are the running backs. Play action. Prescott fires to an open target at the 35. You're right at the first down marker there. Keeping it again. Out of bounds at the first down marker. Back to option look. Pitch now to Holloway. And Holloway at midfield.
Stop.
Shumpert, here he comes again on that play action. And he simply threw that one away, it looked like. He had a target there that was in.
Help and pass pro.
Third down. And another first down. Looking down the middle. Almost a terrific grab at the 25-yard line. Shumpert battles his way. Shumpert could not get the first down. This will bring up a fourth down. Open receiver, and they could not connect. Shumpert out of the backfield. Had he been able to catch Manny Diaz's defense couldn't stop them. They have it on the first two drives. And Allen keeping it again. And that's a strong first down. He could do a lot of things on the
quarterback.
They get off another play before the end of the quarter. Carson breaks free into daylight. To the 35-yard line as the first quarter comes to an end. And Brandon Williams is out in a slot. They're going to work an end around. Brandon looking like he might even throw it. He's showing you that running ability. Remember, there's a penalty.
Illegal block in the back on the offense, number 10. That's a 10-yard penalty from the spot of the foul. Replay, first down.
Allen, incomplete. Quick slant to Christian Kirk.
We've seen him in the wildcat. We've seen him in the slot. Here he comes again in motion.
Carson. Allen. Allen takes a snap, but they run him out of the backfield. So they moved him back next to him to try to get him open. As this is a 55-yarder. Long enough, and it's good. Taylor Bertolet to finish a drive. Holloway going nowhere.
We're watching. This is a guy that impacts the game like few others.
He was a right defensive end that time, and they got to the outside of him with Holloway. Third and 6. Complete to Wilson. Wilson close to midfield with a first down, and that time is the other defensive end. And that time running to daylight is Malik Deer. Deer, touchdown Mississippi State. Terrific run by number 22. Allen with White as his running back. Now it'll be third down.
There's a need for pressure.
Rolling to the right and firing for the first down to Seals Jones.
Great while Allen moves the sticks.
Deep down the sideline, and he wanted Josh Reynolds, who is bumped. I don't think the pass was catchable anyway. Shinkirk is off to the quarterback's left on second down and 10. Looking in that direction, comes back to the sideline. Now the safety valve is white. So that showed you how Kyle Allen is maturing as a quarterback.
Hands of a playmaker early, that usually spells good news.
And White battling, he picked up the first down.
It's a good story.
Keeping it is Kyle Allen to about the 38-yard line. Bubble screen read beautifully by Diaz's defense. Calhoun jump.
Try to get the best play call possible.
Flushed on the move, throws for the first down, hit Trey Carson out of the backfield.
Does it again there in a huge third down.
Fumble the snap, pick it up, and made the most of it. Has time, incomplete. And that was Christian Kirk. Third down. Lobs it complete to Reynolds, who had a crossing pattern. And Reynolds picks up a huge first down, and there's a penalty flag. In fact, there are two of them.
Personal foul targeting a defensive player, number 9. The previous play is under further review.
Allen read beautifully that time. Not able to break free. Mississippi State's defense. First down and 10. And two men at once. At Deshaun Hall, we've talked a lot about the one deep. Second and 15. Now it's third down. Justin Evans with the defensive play for the Aggies.
Here they come.
Receivers were covered. Mississippi State forced to punt. Fine
throwing up.
And Allen hands it off to Carson. And now it looks like Kevin Sumlin said, okay, they're a little more aggressive on the
air. Guys like Chris Jones and Nick James.
Allen in trouble, fires back and over the head of Christian Kirk. On the slant, first down, beautiful throw to Josh Reynolds.
With those strong hands.
Allen comes back with the running game.
Ooh, the fumble.
Did he put it on? I thought he was down. Come back with the running game, and here's a third down and long coming up again.
Here, pick your poison.
Third down and 10. Allen with time. Got a receiver in the end zone. Incomplete. Over the head of Damian Ratley. Off to the right. Missed this one. Thrown for a loss is number 10. Junior from Tampa, Florida. There's your man again, Jess.
Miles Garrett. He's by center Jamal Claiborne can reach him.
Prescott from the pocket fires. Almost intercepted. Harris had a shot at it. Trying to move the pocket and throw back in the other direction. Nothing doing. Fred Brown stopped well short of the first down. And the Aggies are going to get the ball back to try and give his team as much time as possible. Here's Allen. Waiting for somebody to clear. And in the middle of the field, it's Kirk. Kirk gets the sideline. He's electric.
That's a great job of generalship. Good experience.
32 yards. Allen fires. Complete, and he hits Reynolds. And Reynolds still going.
This is a big drive for Texas A&M. Remember, they
stack three up high. Allen looks back. Reynolds! Incomplete. It is so difficult. Middle's open. Did he get it? Just short. Because so he can run it, and he's got the touchdown. Trey Carson. The timeout in his pocket allowed him to call the run play, and that. Returnable. A little bit of a knuckleball inside the 5-yard line, and they get no further than out to the 5, and that was great coverage by number 12 in his own end zone. They're going to throw out of it, and it's complete to Wilson. And Wilson with the first play the screen. They stack two receivers off to the quarterback's right, and then they bring Holloway a nothing doing. Second down and long. And it will be third and long.
Trying to help seal that side.
Mississippi State goes empty. Prescott juggled. Got the first down. Fumble. Loose ball. Battle for it. And I believe it was Justin Evans who fell on that football. And 10 for the Aggies on their own 46-yard line. Allen keeps it. Slick ball handling. 12 yards and a first down. At
the more the season goes on.
Three receivers to the right. Allen fires in underneath. And that is Reynolds again for another first down.
One thing.
Bottom on the right side of the formation. They'll run Carson. Beats one defender. And he's out of bounds.
How does that wear down this Mississippi State defense?
Carson now pounding, as you pointed out, short of the 10-yard line. It'll be third down. First down and 10 from the 12. End zone, incomplete. Ratley the target. He has one touchdown catch. Out to the right. Carson pounds to the 5-yard line.
Up. I'd hand this off to number 5.
And he's hit in the backfield. Somebody else thought they were going to hand it off to number 5, and that is A.J. Jefferson. And it's a 17-point lead.
Professional basketball player, guys.
Good genes. Williams, the running back. Prescott fires, and there's a diving catch at the 31 by Gray.
Donald. Is that?
Handoff now to Miles. Gabe Miles, remember the big. Prescott battles his way for the first down to the 37-yard line. Hall. Blitz coming, and Dak takes off for another. If it's not a first down, it's going to be close, depending on this. On first down, quick flare to the outside and Brown, and that's another good first down gain.
Head for 2 or 3 or 4 yards.
On a quick slant, another first down to the 37-yard line goes Fred Ross.
Personal foul, illegal block below the waist. Offense, number 81. That's a 15-yard penalty. Replay, second down.
That's the first penalty against Mississippi State in this game. Quarterback draw all the way. And Prescott is stopped at the 48-yard line. They double team him and roll the pocket to the other side, and a first down pass. That play was designed to stay away from harm. Prescott keeps it. He's starting to put on a show. Run to daylight. and Williams, who had checked in by the 10-yard line. Option look with Williams. Foot race. Bobbles ball. Fumble. Aggies have got it. Miles Garrett forced that fumble. He was in on that play. And then it was recovered inside the five. That's a killer.
It's just not fair. It's not fair to be able to play two guys at once if you're a defensive end. Speed options and zone reads are supposed to eliminate a guy, but this is the one that they're running towards. Dak Prescott attacks his outside shoulder. They're expecting him to be eliminated, but there's the sub 4.5 40 speed by Myles Garrett.
For the Aggies, 6 minutes remaining here in the third quarter in their own end zone. Allen goes deep to Reynolds. Got it. And they're out to midfield with one strike. Fine catch here by the veteran. That pass play as he takes a breather. And they pound with Carson.
You just get the sense, Brent, the pedal.
It's 21 of 28 passing for Allen as he hands off to Carson. Let me go back over those numbers again. Through the receiver's hands. Kirk could not hold on. A yard on that play. And
that play great here now, moving forward if they're going to win this game.
The deep ball to Wilson, jump ball incomplete. It'll be third down and long. Brandon Williams, the converted running back.
In your own end zone. Can't have a holding call.
And hit as he releases it. Obioha got to the quarterback that time. So let's take a look at the replay. It seemed with the naked eye that the arm was going forward.
I think it was too, Brent. Julian Obioha, number 95, played defensive end for 3 years. They've now moved him inside to tackle. So he's a natural pass.
First down and 10. Trey Carson, the running back. Flashes to Kirk, the freshman.
You know, we've seen Christian Kirk.
Second down and 6. Can't get the first down, but it makes it third and manageable with Carson, the running back.
Angles for Matthews to get blocks.
On third down and 1. Running back is stopped by Chris Jones, big number 98. Aggies going for it on 4th and 1. Carson battling, stops short. Good defense by the Bulldogs. Young, redshirt freshman, he fumbled. Play action, middle, overthrew the target. And that was Lee's first carry from Hattiesburg. Garrett ready to tee off on 3rd and 10. Swims past, and Dak eluded him, tosses it forward, and that'll be an incomplete pass. You know, Prescott was looking at number 15 out of the corner of his eye, and when he saw him muscle past, he just took off inside.
And look, Brent, how quick his first step is. Watch him just explode off the ball. I mean, he gives him that little hesitation, those long strides and athleticism. Force Prescott.
He's the running back. Final minute of the third quarter. Allen has had a fabulous ball game. That one is too low for Reynolds to wrap Texas A&M. And I dare say if this score holds up, we'll get to take a little look at the young man in the fourth quarter.
Wow.
No penalty.
Yeah. It looks to me like that might have been defensive holding at least on Rich Rush. Let's see if they can get it here.
Allen got trouble on the backside. And now there's a penalty flag. They're going to try him again. He came off the stack, and there's a penalty flag thrown.
Number 70. That's a 10-yard penalty. There will be one untimed down.
Of the third quarter, Prescott fires it out. And a short gain on that first. Prescott moves the pocket. Fires complete for a first down to Ross.
You can see the
Holloway, the running back from Mississippi State. Got an open man, deflected. Pass was deflected. He had the open target. Pass is complete out to the right, and Deere. So Deere, who had that long touchdown run, makes another. Prescott. First down across the 30-yard line. Pump fake. End zone. Jump ball. Incomplete. Great coverage back there by Brandon Williams again. Great athletic ability by Brandon Williams. Not only did he keep track of the football, but he knew where the receiver was. Quick flip out to the outside. And Fred Ross makes the act. Quick pitch on that bubble screen. They go back to Ross. Quick. Quarterback keeps it all the way. Still battling. Gets to the 5-yard line. Close to a first down, I might add. He's empty. Prescott, as you said, touchdown, Bulldogs. Kyle Allen looking for 300 as they go empty, and they give him Kirk. Speaking of him, coming around. That freshman, he's got some juice, doesn't he?
He just has a different gear to him. There's something about him when he has the football in his hands.
Allen rolls the pocket to the right, eludes trouble, and fires incomplete, and now it'll be third down and short. Good time to take dead aim
and win it.
There's the first down with Carson. Speaking of winning, Arkansas 24, Tennessee 20. For the time being of the SEC East. How about that? Allen takes off. He needs to get Russell Wilson of the Seattle Seahawks. They need to get a sliding pit and have Russell teach. A strike incomplete. Man was covered. Christian Kirk, the target.
Richie Brown has.
Second down and 10. Deflected. Intercepted. And there's a penalty flag, so hang on. Allen fires high and incomplete. Fourth down, and the Aggies will need to punt it away. Second down and 10. Brent, and that was terrific coverage again by Harvey, I believe, wasn't it, over there?
Yeah, it was, to help him out.
Second down and 10. And the running back going nowhere as Obi Oha stands tall again, and here's your third and long. Bubble screen. Can't get the first down because of a sensational tackle by Armani Watts. What a young safety.
And making tackles.
Christian Kirk back deep. Wants to have a go at this. Got the edge. Spins away. How exciting is number 3?
Is he ever glad he took that trip to Scottsdale?
Carson's a running back. But there's another part of that story, and it into the coaches, that Christian Kirk become his roommate here. And they are going to be some combination for a long time to come right here in College Station.
What's that?
Here's third and long. Allen fires up Bullock for a first down. Josh Reynolds.
Over the middle of the field.
Here comes Carson again. Picking his way to the 26. Allen has now thrown for over 300 yards in this game, two touchdowns and no interceptions. Hand it off to Kirk, won't get the first down.
He's right in the middle of the screen here. He's got a win on this big play.
Quick flip to the inside. That's Kirk. They put it in his hands, and he gets the first down. Allen, end zone, touchdown. Incomplete, he dropped it. That was Kirk. One of the rare errors that you'll see this young man make.
By Coleman, forcing the incompletion.
Second down. There's that pitch on that option look to the running back. And Carson makes his way. Allen, a foot race. Lobs it high. It was caught but short of it. That was Smith, number 47. 30-yard field goal is good.
Just plays good. He doesn't have to be an All-American. If he plays good, they don't turn the ball over. They're still potentially a playoff team.
Dak Prescott, he hit Malik Deer. And Prescott run down by Hall, number 10. The other defensive end, and he's pretty good himself.
Yeah, he is. He introduced himself. Jenkins.
.410 to go, and you would think they're going to go for it right here. Hilliard. With movement, it became much tougher. That's a 5-yard penalty, senior move.
Offense. 58.
And it is much noisier down on the field than it used to be. Prescott. Incomplete. Aggies take over. Victory's at hand.
Great coverage by the converted running back and Oklahoma transfer, Brandon Williams. He's the guy that gets tested by opposing on the defensive side of the ball this year.
Trey Allen kept it. Beautiful fake to Carson. Richie Brown.
Allen, he looks so much better here in year two.
Carson.
The defense.
Carson with 100 yards here tonight. Adding to it. The Aggies knocking on the door again. They will jump into a first place tie in the SEC West.
Keep chugging forward.
Kevin Sumlin made several great moves in the offseason. But I want to point out the two coaches that he brought over here to his staff. John Chavis is one of the best defensive coordinators that we've seen around the SEC for decades. He has him upstairs, and here is a true veteran. Tennessee, LSU, and now at Texas A&M, and this is a vastly improved defense. Dave Christensen, once the head coach at Wyoming, went to Utah, and now he's come down to help with the offensive line, the big fellas that open those holes for Spavital's backs. And those were two fabulous hires. Here is Carson to the five. The Aggies ready to celebrate. LSU and Texas A&M alone unbeaten at the top of the West, both at 2-0. Ole Miss goes to 2-1, Alabama to 1-1, and Mississippi State slips to 1-2.